Sony's Jumanji Welcome to the Jungle is heading for a clear victory over Insidious The Last Jedi Star Wars. The Last Jedi this weekend at the North American box office, early estimates showed Friday. Projections indicate that Jumanji will take in around $25 million at 3,765 locations in its third weekend, while the opening frame of the fourth Insidious installment is battling The Last Jedi for second in the $20 million to $22 million range. Jumanji has earned $202.4 million in North America in its first 15 days and more than $200 million in its foreign run, reinforcing the drawing power of stars Dwayne Johnson and Kevin Hart. The Last Jedi has hit $549.8 million in 3 weeks, the sixth highest domestic total of all time, and has won three straight weekends at the North American box office, including scoring the second largest opening of all time at $220 million on December 15th to 17th.